10 years, a million people have grown, and they're all foreign nationals. Of course, we have no problem helping all the people coming from the Ukraine, where our families that need help, but that's not what's happening at the moment. They're single, unvetted men coming between age 25 to 35 years of age without passports into Ireland.
Yeah.
And they're coming in their hundreds of thousands. It's not a few hundreds at the moment. It's thousands and thousands. There's